Hi, this is Felix. Today, I'd like to share with you how Meraki MR wireless access point can work together with SES-imagotag's electronic shelf labeling, ESL. So as you can see here in this tag, on the black label, you can see that it is MR33, which is one of our access points, and it's selling for $1. And if you want more information, you can scan this using your mobile phone, and the QR code will bring you to our Meraki website. All the information of MR33 will be shown on your mobile phone. So basically, this is a price tag with digital ink. Now, I have with me a mobile app from SES-imagotag. It's called Fusion. I want to show you a few use cases of how you can use the mobile phone with the Fusion app from SES-imagotag to improve productivity and efficiency of the store workers. So the first use case I'd like to share with you is how you can change the SES-imago label tag from one price to another price, or from one item to another item. So the one I showed you earlier is right here, MR33. Let me change it to a MS120 switch. My mobile app is ready to scan the tag. I'm going to put it next to it, and it has successfully read it. The item ID in the middle of the screen is where we want to change it. I know that it is the item is number 5 to change, which is the MS120. So now the image has been sent to this tag. You can see this my tag being refreshed on the fly. So within a few seconds, it's going to come up with the new information, which is MS120. You're seeing that? Real demo, right? No smoke and mirror. Everything is real. So now it has been updated to MS120. So this is use case number one. Use case number two is to update the tag to another version of the same product, MS120. For example, the product is not available, it will likely end up to a opportunity lost or revenue lost when the buyer see that there's no product. Well, in that scenario, you want the store to communicate with the user when the product is available, or maybe bring him to the online store to order that, right? Instead of him or her going to another store to buy it. So how do you communicate that information in the event that the product is not available on the shelf? So I'm going to scan the tag and put on a different version of the template to prevent this opportunity or revenue lost. So again, let me scan the device. Now it brings me to this page where it tells me everything about this tag. It's online. You can see that it's synchronized and the battery is good. And it is showing the new template that we just updated, which is the MS120 8-port switch, right? So if I can see what are the other templates available, I click on that green eye, and it will load. You can see that during normal operation, when there's a product on the shelf, it will be the first one on top. And then when the product is not available, I want to show them, the buyer, the second label so that they know. Maybe I can put some information to let them know it's coming on Monday, or they can go online to shop with a click of a button. So this is on the fly, I can change that. So let me select this, the second one. So it's going to push the new label to the tag. And as you can see, it is flashing right away, right? No smoke and mirror. Within seconds, this is communicating with our Meraki MR, and it's getting the new information about the secondary template. And you can see that. See, this is the same template you saw just now on the mobile phone, which is the product not available. Please click on this button to buy or come back Monday, etc. So this is use case number two. So the last use case is for store worker to replenish empty shelves. Now, but where's the challenge? The challenge is when he or she is having all these goods on the cart, and you don't know where exactly that location is, and that's going to take time, especially for someone who is new. SES, ImagoTag, and Meraki can make that process very, very efficient. So you have a tag, and what the store worker will do is quickly scan that, and what will happen to the tag on the shelf is that it will blink. So this will give him or her that indication of where that product is. Now he can have up to 7 colors. And with that, very easily, the store worker can quickly bring the goods and replenish the shelf. With MR access points, without any external dongle, SES ImagoTag can access its cloud dashboard and receive all the updates that you have made on your mobile application Vision Link. Meraki MR access points and SES ImagoTag is the future smart retail solution that can help you improve customer experience and improve operation efficiency. Thank you.